Hi beautiful darling, you are welcome back to my YouTube channel once again. If you are new here, hey, my name is Gina. This channel, I create content about my life as a housemaid in South Arabia. Okay, so if you are new, don't forget to subscribe. And my old people, my old returning subscribers, thank you so much for always being there for me. I'm so grateful. Okay, so today, without wasting much time, let's get straight into the video. Yeah. I'll share with you how I manage my work as a house help, okay? So, and also mention some of the things I do in the house as a house help. I do cleaning, I do ironing, I do cooking, I do rooming, going up and down. Yes, mass mommy. Same. Hey, bro, food. My English. I do everything, okay? I'm the one that they'll be calling me, bring this, take this one, put this one down. Hey, they'll be calling you. Bring me this, go and bring that, go and put this one down. Okay, that's what I also do that. So let me share with you how I manage all this work while plus YouTube, doing a YouTube also. The time I normally record my video is, sometimes I record my videos because I sleep, and then by the time I'll finish everything that I'm going to sleep, it will be 2 o'clock to 3 o'clock a.m. in the morning, and that'll be the time maybe I will take my 1 hour to record a video. Sometimes I'll be very busy for the whole week, so I have to record 2 videos a day. So I'll only write something down. I write some of the things I want to talk about down, so that whenever I take the my book, I record and I know what I'm coming to record. That's what I do to create my content, okay, as a housemaid or as a busy girl. So I sleep 2 a.m. or 3 a.m. I wake up in the next day 12 p.m. or 11 a.m. in the morning. So when I wake up early in the morning, I have to rush and go and take my bath, because sometimes you may be at the bathroom and they will be calling you. If you don't take care, you can't even take very good care of yourself. As a lady, you know, you have to get at least some time for yourself. So I always make sure I'll get up 1 hour or 30 minutes ahead of my time, so that I can get to washroom and take my bath. Because if I couldn't take my bath and I start working, I will never get time to go and bath, unless in the dawn that I'm coming to sleep. And you know, I can't just sleep and get up without taking my bath. Then my body will be something, you know, remember, I will not be that much strong to work. So I always make sure I need to take my bath in the morning before I will start my work. So I wake up 1 hour or 30 minutes ahead of my time, then I'll rush and go and take my bath, brush my teeth, then I'll come and dress up for work. So when I'm coming to start work, the first place I clean first is the hall, because sometimes you may never know someone who is outside coming inside, or a visitor may come, okay? So I always make sure I clean the hall first. After that, the time I'm coming to clean, you know, these people, they drink gawa and chai tea and other stuff, so I'll put it on fire, then I'll come and clean the hall. Okay, so by the time I'll finish cleaning the hall, then the gawa, that the coffee and the chai, the tea is ready. Then I'll go and set it at the hall. Then I'll start doing my cleaning. So when I start doing my cleaning, then you know I'm the one to cook too. So I put the chicken or meat, anything that I'm going to use to cook. If it's on the deep freezer and it's ice, I'll put it in water. So by the time I'll finish cleaning, washing the bathrooms and everything, by the time I'll finish that one, then the chicken is ready for me to use. Then I'll come and start cooking again. So I'll put the food on fire and start cooking. I'll take maybe 1 hour, 1 hour 30 minutes or 2 hours to do the cooking. After the cooking, I'll give them food to eat. After they finish eating, you know, if I'm doing the cooking, I'll be the one doing everything at the kitchen, because they don't do anything to support me. So when the food is on fire or the chicken is on fire, then I'll cut my salad and set serving plate, you know. I'll put spoons and everything in the plate, then I'll put it down. So by the time the food will finish, then I'll go and serve them at the hall. When they finish eating, they will call me again, then I'll go and pack. If I pack it and bring it, sometimes sometimes when I get up, I can't even have time to take my breakfast. after 5-6 I finish ironing, then maybe I'll rest for 1 hour. Even if God helped me and they couldn't call me, then I will use 1 hour to rest. Or maybe I'll use that 1 hour to edit my video whenever I'm in my free time. And 7, 8, 9 going, I need to go and cook again for them to eat as a dinner for them to be eating to sleep. Okay, so I'll be doing up and down, bring this, go, come, up and downs, cooking for them. So by the time maybe I'll finish for the night, you know, it will be getting to 12 to 1. After 12 to 1, I'll do cleaning because putting things anyhow, okay? So you can't leave them and go and sleep. Otherwise, in the next day, the work will be very difficult for you. The work will be too much. So I'll do small cleaning in the midnight around 12. I'll do that cleaning. After that, then I'll go and take my bath. By the time I'll take my bath and finish my own thing that I want to do, it will be 2 to 3. And if I want to record video, I'll use that time to record my video. You know how busy I am. So that's how I manage my work, okay? So I'm here to share with you how I manage my work plus my YouTube. I know I'm not that much big YouTuber, but I'm trying, okay? But if you are lazy how my work is, you can't attach with a YouTube, because even editing a video, and you know I'm a new to learning editing, and my editing even is not that much good. So sometimes it can take me a very long time for me to even split and cut a video. So that's how I manage my work plus my YouTube video. So these are the work I do in my house. Always remember, no condition is permanent. If you are house help, please make sure you always humble. Make sure you always put God first in everything you are doing, because no condition is permanent. That day will surely come and you quit your job and be your own boss. Until I meet you in my next video, my name is Jaina. I'm always your favorite YouTuber, okay? So don't forget to subscribe and support me. Bye for now.